person was a witness against the first accused person, and that is confirmed, Your Honor, through the charge sheet that was identified as, I think it was DMF 54, Your Honor. The second accused person was listed as a witness against the first accused person. Your Honor, PW8 That is Sergeant Ruto, Your Honor, confirmed that the reason as to why they charged the second accused person was because he filed an application seeking to be joined as an interested party in the case against the first accused person, Your Honor. So, Your Honor, our submission is that the prosecution did not have any evidence after investigating, did not find any reason as to why they need to charge the second accused person. But these charges were introduced as an afterthought to punish the second accused person for filing an application for the Honorable Court seeking to compel the prosecution or the officers drawn from the Directorate of Criminal Investigation to furnish him with a statement upon which they used to rely and purportedly signed by him. Now we have next our authorities to our submissions, which we shall equally rely on. And the same are also highlighted in our submissions around. We shall be seeking that the second accused person be acquitted under Section 210 of the Criminal Procedure Code. That will be all from me, Your Honor.